looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Silva. Veron.
It's Messi.
In front of goal. They blocked it then. He's made the interception. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Rodriguez. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Blocked off the pass there.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Smith.
It's Messi.
Veron. Sanchez.
And now Messi.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Good tackle. Will be a corner, though. Gone short here. Made the tackle.
And the pass not completed, really. Looking to take the corner quickly.
They go short with the corner. In towards the near post. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way. Sanchez. And now Messi. Going forward with real purpose now. It's good play that must take the lead here. Going to be a throw right by the corner flag. Well, the cross could come in here. Veron. Could get the ball into the box now. Coming into the penalty area now. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Sanchez. Veron. Sanchez. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Messi! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Corner kick coming up. The booking is going to happen here. It's a yellow card. He's gone back to the offender.
Always like to see that, to give the advantage to the attacking team.
Swung in from the corner. That corner's far too deep. Needs to be quick. Trying to slip it through. Cut out the pass. Davy. Ortiz. Throw in to come. Egger. Ortiz. Davy. Cesar. Excellent interception.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Veron. Silva. Shots on here. A
It's good attacking play, they've got a corner from it, and maybe a chance for a goal. Will they get the cross in from this short corner? The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Davy. Rodriguez. Has crept in over the top. Cuts it out nicely. Got a bit of pressure on. Good vision. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. Hit the post, and they get it away.
Small margins in this game. The frame of the goal preventing them from getting the noses ahead here.
It's Smith. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Oh, he's through. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Gonzalez. Strong tackle to break up the play. Trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass.
There will be a minimum
2 minutes left. That's added time. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. And they've got it back thanks to that slide tackle. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all up.
So here we go for the second half. Veron. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
It's Messi.
Gets his foot in there. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
It's Messi.
Sanchez. This could be a chance from the cutback. It's a heavy touch.
Gonzalez.
Ortiz. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. In the clear in front of goal. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointing for the corner. Trying to catch them out by going short. That's
that's gone out for a throw-in.
Veron.
The shot's on! Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Here is Rodriguez. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Cut out the pass. Veron.
Sanchez.
Treads it through.
Has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Sanchez. Pretty confident piece of defending in the circumstances. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. And now Messi. It could be a chance!
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Still countering here.
Gonzalez! He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
David. Gonzalez. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
Silva. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Sanchez.
Intercepted well.
Ortiz. Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Oh, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Good range in his passing.
And Smith.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. He's got support in the centre.
Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in.
Has a go here! Concentrated, really, didn't they, on hitting the target. He's done that without really threatening to score.
Yeah, some of those efforts, you're hoping for a little deflection to complicate it for the goalkeeper.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Out of danger there with that clearance.
Could have been a chance really, but it'll be the keeper's ball. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Chance to cross it. And the ball knocked away long.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. A chance to whip it in here.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in.
They could be in behind the back line.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Good vision.
Cesar. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
Time to get the ball in.
He's won possession.
going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back.
The referee has indicated
another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Rodriguez! Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Cut out the pass. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.
So kidding.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Yes, I moved my shawty from Florida to Hollywood. Gold, look big on me, got some goals, it's a list on me. Yellow, I'm rich, I'm rockin' roll. Then the stroll, playing tricks on me, the stones hitting different. You supposed to be with me. No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth.
Hey, you wonder why
I'm not there with you.
I ain't answer my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more.
And yes, I'm all a shawty from Ronnie. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hating, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if I'm tell her, hey, we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA, trying to make a shake, trying to wrap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake? Shut the
fuck. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes?
We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to
this, to put them ahead. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. Zubar. It goes out wide again. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. And coming up now, a corner. Corner played in. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Cleared the ball. Out into the wide areas now. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Pavlyuchenko. Sanchez. With good vision. He wants to shoot. He kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Neatly intercepted.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Strong challenge.
Sanchez.
Can't get the shot through. Good block. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Zamora.
Opening them up with a through pass. It's a fine stop at full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. To take the lead. Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it. Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Sanchez.
Into the attacking third. Silva. Trying to pass their way into position. In with a chance. Goal, they've hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end. So away we go at 1-1. Now he wants to take them on. Really vital interception here. And they've got it away from the danger. Ortiz. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Steered through. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Men in there to try to convert this cross.
Just thinking back to that save, Martin, I mean, if the goalkeeper's team ends up winning or even just drawing the match.
The referee giving himself a bit of time, but there is a sending off issue here. Well, that's a dangerous thing to do. Already on a yellow card, and it was awkward at best, the challenge. There's a goal from the substitute. What an impact he's had. He put them in front. The manager sent him on. I'm sure he said something like that. Go and win us the match. Well, he's given them a great chance of winning. A fine goal, fresh legs, and important contribution from the bench. Well, they're better than that, that's rather sloppy.
A little surprised, the visitors with less possession here, but they won't mind that one bit, because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant.
Tries the shot, he's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Zubar.
Silva. Terrific tackle. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Pavlyuchenko.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide.
Good position for the cross. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Well, that's a clever pass. Saved, but not decisively.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
And volleys for goal. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. And here comes the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
It's gone out for a throw.
It goes out wide again. Put in from the wide area. Oh, they're in more trouble here. It's a penalty.
Well, it's been an awful start. This match is just moving away from this team. disappointed there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball, and you guess what?
Corner played in. Proper defending under some pressure. Ortiz. He's cut it out.
Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing.
Sanchez
trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Chance for a break in numbers.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Zamora.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Well, he clears the danger.
Bates. Zubac.
In powerfully there.
Hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Now Messi.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Couldn't keep it.
Good vision. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Silva.
Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
It'll be a throw.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Oh, it's got away from him.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
He has cleared it well.
That's a bad ball.
Oh, these fans know not much time left to try and get an equaliser. It might be now or never.
Sanchez.
One pass away from being a great move.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
Now Messi. Sanchez. It's Messi. They couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Neatly intercepted.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. That's the way to win the ball back.
Trying to steer it through.
Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they're giving themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
Oh, it's great action, this, for us, Alan, isn't it, from the neutral point of view, to come back straight away, virtually from the kickoff, and score themselves.
Yeah, it's got an unpredictable feel to it, this match. You never quite know what's going to happen next.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. And now a throw-in. Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. And this will be a goal kick. Ten minutes left of regular time. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gear up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
He's seen the shot. Needed to be brave, and he was. That will go down as a routine stop. It will be their throw. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. And here's the shot. Brave blocking. Good block. Oh, it's a brilliant volley. It deserved better. Just clipping the frame of the goal.
Oh, the crowd enjoyed that one on the feet. I think he thought he'd scored with it.
Zamora. Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? He has come to the rescue this time. Here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. They came on strong in that period of... And the referee blows for one last time.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many me? Do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. I'ma do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
Never told you I must be a criminal. Keep me talking minimal. Cause most of it's subliminal. And it'll be...
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Butler, Thomas, Myers. Out into the wide areas now. And time for the defender to clear the cross. Silva. Veron. Great interception. Myers. This does look promising. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Silva. It's a very good interception. Myers. Out of play for a throw. Aguero. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Silva. Silva. Pavlyuchenko. Veron. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. White. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Able to intercept here. Warriner. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Spaced across the ball now. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Tackle is strong. Myers, pressed high here. Zuba to Thomas. Thompson. Pirlo playing it. The build-up is patient.
Has a go here.
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Butler, Myers, gives it away. Pavlyuchenko. Veron, intercepted here. Saw the direction of the pass. Veron won it back with an interception.
Hit it well!
Good save by the keeper. Now that's a throw. Butler. Zubac. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front.
not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
He's won possession.
Wieter. Perón. Zubac.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Silva. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
They're trying to dispossess him. Pirlo, Myers. Pirlo, playing it. For White, to Thomas. Aguero. Taylor. Fox. Veron. It's Tucker. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Pirlo, playing it. Aguero. That's how to tackle. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-tuck. Really nip and tuck between two great rivals here, possibly with... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Silva. Veron. Pavlyuchenko. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. Lovely ball. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Throw in now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Fox. Veron. Pavlyuchenko. There's space to get the cross in. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Attacking now. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Silva. Pavlyuchenko. Coming inside. Here's Walker. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Myers. Zubac. Myers. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Shot blocked here. Silva. Wheaton. When they attack, Myers, Jota. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves. Well, that'll be a throw. Pressed high here, saw the direction of the pass. Striding forward, incisive pass. In towards the far post. Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move, excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. Aguero, gone for placement, got his bearings wrong. Pavlyuchenko, Wheaton. Silva, trying to steer it through. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Well, poor pass.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Veron. Pavlyuchenko.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Aguero. Pirlo.
For White. Good tackle. No threat now. They can be quick on the break now. Still countering here. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Coming into the penalty area now.
Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick.
Pirlo playing it, and we have 9 remaining minutes.
Butler, Myers. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Guiding the pass through. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Steered through. Chance to get forward from the wing. Silva. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Good defending. No problem in the end. Myers. He's won it back easily.
Well, that'll be 2 added minutes. Fox.
Zuba, Butler. Saw that coming and intercepted. Wants to have a go. He's done well to block that. Cleared the ball. They're keeping the ball patiently, probing.
They need to penetrate the opposition.
And there is the final whistle.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Atlanta, to the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Burke. Veron.
It's Messi.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Little piece of interplay between the two. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Now for the lead. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate.
Must take the lead here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Oh, they got away with that, and the crowd knows it.
Successful tackle. An incisive pass. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Read the intentions. Goes for goal. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Corner played in. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
That's an easy save for the keeper.
Time to get the ball in. Messi! To the rescue, and how!
Got
Goalkeeper on his toes, off his line, and he can kick it away. Tab. Can't get past him. Strong tackle.
Oh, that's a naughty one.
Veron. Pavlyuchenko.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
And Smith. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing.
Pavlyuchenko. Here's Bell.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Cut out the pass. Terrific tackle.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Has a go here. Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Burke. That could open them up. Brave block. Pick his spot now. And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Zamora. Smith.
Richards.
Promising forward play from them again.
In front of goal, hit the post, back into play. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Burke.
So unlucky not to be level, but I've just seen one or two heads dropping. I don't know if they're losing a bit of belief, this team.
And it's a shot now! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Zamora,
Williams,
Tab,
Richards,
trying to pass their way into position to level the game.
And the referee coming in to intervene here, and Selma Suengas Bello.
He's keeping us guessing here, not quite sure what he's going to do.
Well, he had a go from long range.
Yeah, he just seemed to snatch at that, got to do better.
Burke. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Zamora.
Intercepted well. Guiding the pass through.
There will be a minimum.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Not the way to try and get the ball.
Yeah, it's the kind of tackle that just isn't allowed these days.
It's a very good interception. Tackle is strong.
Half time.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. That is a decent tackle.
Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get
it. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Goalkeeper out of position, and from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
They're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
This does look promising. Saw the ball, went for it.
Silva.
It's Messi. Here's Bell. And now Messi.
Brilliant play. He's got that, but got the ball away as well. It's a good hit. Got in the way. Well, all credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot.
Allen. Richards.
Zamora.
Tab. It's Smith.
It's gone out for a throw.
Pavlyuchenko. Now Messi.
Silva.
Read the play well to intercept.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Veron.
Silva.
Burke.
Pavlyuchenko.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Veron. Really in the clear now. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
And the goalkeeper smacked that away.
Pavlyuchenko.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball and they are creating chances, looking pretty impressive here. I'd fancy them to extend this lead in the not too distant future.
Probing pass.
Silva.
Pavlyuchenko.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Just rushed it a little bit, could have relaxed a bit more.
Yeah, and he seemed to be off balance when he hit it.
Good tackle. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Tab.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Silva.
In behind the defenders. Played in the clear. Oh, it's a great goal! Restarting at 2-0. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. A chance to cut the deficit here. And he does it! A lifeline in this game, and there's still time for them to find an equaliser.
Yeah, just a squeak of a chance for this team, they've got to believe.
Burke.
Silva.
Trying to find an opportunity.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Got a wonderful reaction from the crowd. They see a chance for...
He's going to try it. It comes out off the goalkeeper. It's Smith.
Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. They're looking good when they attack.
Chance to cross it.
It's Smith.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. And now Messi.
Striding forward, purposefully. It was an opportunity to shoot, but the opposition have come away with the ball.
Well, there's a big support here for them. Those supporters want to see just a little bit more, and he could get away here. That could be the last chance for the equaliser that they so desperately want.
I think you're right, Martin. Clock's ticking down. He knew that, and I think it got to him, the situation.
Veron
can't keep the ball at the moment.
Keeper's ball. Silva attacking now.
They can finish them off here, and they have done. Game over.
Yeah, they've been clinical today when they've created those chances.
A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Opportunity to cross it now. He can cut it back now. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
As indicated, there will be a minimum.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Excellent attacking play here. It's a quick break.
He's in now. Hit the post. Back into play. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Well, listen to the noise at the final whistle. Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurúa. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith to provide the commentary for you. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
And in he goes with the tackle,
crafting the through pass. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Couldn't keep it. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Veron.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Careless there.
Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play.
He has cleared it well. And now Messi. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Zamora. That's another turnover here. And now Messi.
To finish here.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Throw in to come. Read the play well to intercept. Silva. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Pavlyuchenko. It goes out wide again. Gives it away. Terrific tackle. And now Messi. Can go straight through to the goalkeeper. That's not what he had in mind. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Now, can he take them on? Break quickly when they get possession. Threads it through. Saw that coming and intercepted. Veron made a quick interception. And the referee says, free kick. Pavlyuchenko. It's Messi.
And the ball's got away from him.
It's a very good interception.
maybe took his eye off the ball. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Saw the direction of the pass.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Put his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well.
Veron
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Good width in the attack here.
Messi! Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Doesn't want to lose it here. Pressing well, way up the pitch.
Looking for goal now. Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort, though. The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but I don't think the
lovely, incisive pass. Well, the play's broken down now. Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
Pavlyuchenko
threading it through. Can really get at the opposition here. This might be it. He's really stretched out to keep it out.
Well, he needed every inch of his frame there, the keeper.
The short route here.
Cut out the pass.
It's Messi.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Needs to say, cool! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Silva.
This crowd making their feelings clear. They're demanding...
The referee's going to take action here.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. It's a strange kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
But to try and place it from that distance, it's got to be in the corner. Here. You'll want to see this one time and again. A really good finish against a stronger side, let's face it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Referee played advantage here. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. And one or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Silva. Moving it nicely.
Wonderful chance! They swept forward, committing players to this attack, and it so nearly worked for them.
So much pace in this team, just needed that finishing touch there.
Veron. Lost the ball.
Silva.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. And they've got what they wanted. That's levelled it up.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Zamora.
Into the attacking third.
He can put them in front. Two for him today. His team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Off we go again, 2-1.
The build-up is patient. This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser, and that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
Burke. Intercepted well. Clever ball.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Silva. Pavlyuchenko.
Looking to create an opening.
He could take them on here.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Trying to get that half a yard. Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch.
It's poor work, really. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully.
Promising forward play from them again.
Opportunity now. Brilliant goal.
Very good game, 3-2.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
Still 20 minutes to go. Break quickly when they get possession. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
Well, that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass.
And the pass not completed, really.
That's a... Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Guiding it through the defenders.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
He's in here!
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal.
Good tackle.
Well read at a key time for the team here.
Tackle goes in.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
All positive from the away team now. Getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be...
With great vision here.
And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure, to Scott.
Golden opportunity now. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. No threat now.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
And now Messi.
to Scott, looking for a through ball. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. He might have put his teammate in here.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
They can be quick on the break now. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. That's a good ball, and it's a shot now! The shot gets blocked. Great tackle. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Going forward well. It's a quick break.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
And the referee has brought a halt to it.
Good to have you along with us at the Coliseum. Alfonso Perez, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
And he heads it out for a throw-in. Oh, they've lost the ball. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Here's Wardle.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, you'd still get in.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Espinosa. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
That's safely away.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Silva.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Guided through.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
The opposition looking to close him down.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Weaver. Silva. Very good tackle. Espinosa.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Really in the clear now. He's in the clear.
A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Well, it's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Never quite as simple as you think.
Guiding it through the defenders.
It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. And they're keeping the ball.
Should be a chance. The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now.
The Barca fans see an unusually limp display by their team today.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
They might have been in there, but the interception was inspired.
In he goes for the challenge. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Chen. To Chen. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Intercepted well.
Treads it through.
He could take them on here.
It's a certain goal. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw.
Out into the wide areas now.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Adu, Espinosa, anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Chen. Now there is some space in the wide area. That's a corner. Well, here comes the corner. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Saw the direction of the pass. And here's the shot. Could have done better. simple for the goalkeeper.
So we've reached the break. 3-0 for half-time score.
Not sure.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Cut out the pass.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Well, it could be in.
Great move, great goal.
Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, he is the man. It's another great shot, another great goal.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's got to make the most of it.
Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Really in the clear now. It's bounced back off the bar. Not really away from the threat here. Is this the moment?
Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit.
That's a dreadful error. Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
And off he goes with some options.
Reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Going forward with real purpose now. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
Tab.
They've opened them up here. Very sharp reaction save. From close in.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it.
Espinosa, he's lost the ball.
One or two options now, in forward. A real chance here. Oh, it's a great goal.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Pavlyuchenko, intercepted well.
Interception here. Tries the shot. What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
And he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner.
Great place to win it back. That's the shoot.
Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safe.
Got it. galaxy's finest. Wonder why Optimum Prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Better big happy love for the betcha I chill. Flow. You never know what you got till it.